Three charges have now been dropped against Boston City Councilor Kendra Lara. She was in court this afternoon trying to get the rest of the charges tossed out. Lara was hit with 7 counts after a crash in June in which she hit a Jamaica Plain home with her son in the car. Prosecutors have now dismissed 2 of the charges, speeding and reckless operation, and a 3rd, driving without a seatbelt. She was found not responsible. The judge has not made a ruling yet on the rest of the counts.